The opening prayer at Mass for Ash Wednesday starts with this. Grant, O Lord, that we begin with holy fasting this campaign of Christian service, so that as we take up battle against spiritual evils, we may be armed with the weapons of self-restraint. This season of Lent is a campaign, and that campaign begins with Jesus in the desert being tempted by the devil. Temptation was not foreign to Jesus, and it's certainly not foreign to us. It's real. It's everywhere. But what do we do with the temptations that often plague us? We should certainly work to avoid them and not put ourselves in their path. But ultimately, our campaign against spiritual evils starts and ends with Jesus Christ. He is the answer. He is the way, the truth, and the life. It's our close relationship with Him that will guide our life through the desert that is often harsh. In this first week of Lent, we come together to pray, to fast, to give alms, so that we might follow Christ more closely. Join us this weekend and let's begin this campaign together. May God bless you.